Hey YouTube, iPadX112 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a Studio Tweak called ActiveWidget. It's more of a notification center add-on, but let's call it a Studio Tweak just, because, well, basically, it's on Studio. Basically, this is a new thing by Ryan Petrick, which is a well-known Studio developer. It's currently only on his beta repo, so the URL for that will be in the description below if you want to add the repo and get the tweak. So it's obviously going to have some bugs because it is beta. I'm assuming he will submit it to the app or to the official Big Boss repo or the ModMy repo when it's finished. So yeah, ActiveWidget is basically, you know, custom activation actions which are all in one notification center widget basically. So the first thing you have to do for this is head over to the settings app, and then you have to go to the notifications area, and you have to go down, and you'll see it in here. You just tap on it and turn it on, and then you'll notice it will appear in the notification center like this. So as you can see, we can scroll along here. Very simple thing to do, you can use all of these activations. So let's say you wanted to compose a tweet. I don't have Twitter set up on here, so it's obviously not going to work, but as you can see, it does work, and you can also customize what these are. So if we go over to Activator, under the menus tab, if you go to ActiveWidget, as you can see, you can customize the order, you can customize what they are, you can delete ones, you can add them. So let's add a custom one. You can see you've got all your activation things here. So you could add to compose a Facebook post, or you could add to respring or something, or to reboot or whatever. It's pretty cool. So if we go back, as you can see, we've now got compose Facebook there. So if we go over to the end, as you can see, it says compose Facebook post, and obviously that works. So yeah, it's a pretty cool add-on for Notification Center, just to allow you to do these activation methods all from Notification Center, and it's just all in one place, and it is free as well, so definitely try it out if you're interested. It does require iOS 6 because I tried it on iOS 5 and it doesn't seem to. It appears in Notification Center, you can customize it, but it doesn't actually, the activations don't work. That's something he might update that soon. Like I say, it'll be on his beta repo. The URL will be in the description below, so you can just go to manage sources, edit add, and then add it there, and it will show up there, and so you can check it out for yourself. So yep, that is it. That is it. That is ActiveWidget. Like I say, the URL will be in the description below. That's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updates on YouTube, on my video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, on my Facebook, and check my website. All links are down below in the description. I'll see you next video. Peace.